Does God already have a mate? Afraid. Why weren't we told the truth?